And welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Hell's Kitchen. I'm your host, That Guy, and let's get cracking. I gotta admit, I haven't been playing this for a while, but, to be honest, I've been working on Jagged Alliance, but I really feel that I need to get back to this. In case you haven't been watching in the past, it's basically a game where you get to... It's about time you picked up the pace with eggs and poultry. They're pretty basic. Oh, we already knew that! I thought I should actually get back to this. I needed something different.
Welcome to Hell's Kitchen.
Thank you. Let's start up, as per usual, by getting all the ingredients ready. They can sit down, we'll just keep waiting for them. Don't stand at the table, Nigel. Nigel is the name of our resident waiter who handles all the tables simultaneously, and I'm the person that handles all the kitchen by myself, apparently. And Ramsay does pretty much nothing except for swear at you, which is always interesting. Looks like, for starters, we have... we seem to have... something in the... something in the oven. I don't know what it is. Could be anything, obviously, so... yep, let's get that order done. And that's good. Okay then. So, oven's done. That's done, and that's done.
You can do it.
Of course I can. You make it sound so bad, like I can't. You have like no faith in us at all. All we need. Can't do a simultaneous one there. Yes, we can now. Okay. Back out to the lunchroom, and we got a few people waiting. That's okay. I find that the thing I keep forgetting is to bring out the food, which shows up here. Oops, take their order as well. You should probably make them wait a bit, but still. Gotta get it done. Do what you can. Make it fair, if you can. Try to make sense as well in my comments, which apparently I'm not right now. Okay. There we go, and these people need to have Nigel come by. I think it'd be funnier if your name actually was Nigel, because you'd be thinking like, what the hell are you on about, that guy? And I wouldn't blame you, really. Okay. That'll be a while. Oh geez, we've got to bring the food out for him. It's getting cold. Nah, it doesn't get cold anyway, so it doesn't matter. Swear!
People are getting f***ing impatient.
They are indeed. So are you, buddy. Try to show a bit of niceness.
Move your...
Don't talk to me like that, please. I gotta say that I went to a place recently and they had a 8-course menu. I was just like, what the hell could be in that? And, you know, they kind of explained it and I was like, oh god, you're not kidding. It really is eight parts. And that was kind of scary. And, oh, I don't have the chicken, which I'm gonna have to do now. There we go. Oh, what the hell. I got carried away.
Yes?
Yes, calm down. I know that's ready, but I want to get this off the thing. So I can wait there for a little while. And, yes. So that hopefully won't be too bad. Oh god.
Seriously, up your game.
Shut up! Be nice to me. I should be nice to you probably, but still. Yep. That as well. This is not very easy to keep track of, I gotta admit. This is actually getting quite tough for me to think about. So we get that first. And... oh crap! It sucked.
People are getting impatient.
You think they're getting impatient? How do you think I feel? I'm the one that's actually screwing up now, and I'm not even getting the right things in the right order now. Ugh. I mean, I guess I could scrap some of them if I really needed to, but I don't want to have to do that. Is that three star? That's horrible. Oh god. Why does everyone need so much red meat in their diet? It's not that necessary, is it? Probably is, actually. It's probably something ridiculous that they wanted to have in the first place. God damn it. Take that food out to them. Nigel, you're letting us down. man. After being doing so much Jagged Alliance, I gotta admit that it's a little strange to come and play this, actually, because it's just so much different tempo. Not to mention, it actually requires a tempo to play this game, and people are getting pissed off. So, what do we need? We need that, and yeah. Okay. That doesn't matter. So, that. Hey! Oh, sorry. That. Okay. We can just see everyone get pissed off now, which is kind of common actually. But I think that regardless of how you do this, they're going to end up pissed off anyway. Like, you can just let them take a while to actually figure out what they want, but there's no real point to it. And that's strange, because that's a very easy one to do. We haven't even finished starters yet, even, now that I think about it. Come on, finish cooking. It's interesting, you don't need to stir it, you just throw it in the oven, and... Oh, not the oven stuff, but the pot stuff, anyway.
Good. Well done.
And I don't know if you saw it just then, but I forgot to do that.
Move you.
Don't talk to us like that. Crap. Hurry up. There we go. Don't tell me they ordered like 10 sets of starters or something. Something ridiculous like that. Get that food out there. Go, Nigel. Oh, main courses are done. Oh, okay. I didn't actually realize we'd already done that. That needs to be done. Oh, jeez. I didn't set that start up. That's very bad gameplay by me. Sorry, everyone. I really should pay more attention. It's not exactly easy to do this, though. Especially when you're under the pressure and you're actually trying to LP and talk at the same time. So, I gotta admit, like, if I wasn't doing an LP of it, it would probably be easier. But that can be said about all games anyway, because, I mean, you try to have a conversation while driving, for instance, you might be able to do it, but there are some people that just can't. And there's no logical reason why they can't, they just naturally can't. They're just bad at it. Okay, and... Yeah, that's cool. Oh, crap. Okay, I just really screwed that one up. In you go, I guess. And you too. So only one of them is crap, at least, so... One star rating. Awesome.
Come on, please.
He's begging us, and we just don't give a damn. Seriously, we don't give a damn. Ah, man. Gordon Ramsay. You endorsed this game, and look what happened. We make you look like crap. But then again, I think it'd be extremely difficult to get a 5-star rating toward the end of the game anyway. Because, I mean, you look how I'm doing now. We're only like, what, a third of the way through the game? Oh, probably a bit more than a third, but we're only so far into the game, and we're already kind of making these really simple mistakes, so it's not really that good on my behalf. I'm sure that you guys at home, if you try this, you'd probably do better. Actually, that's not a bad idea, actually. For the competition for what you could win, I think I'll make it what are they complaining about? Oh, Jesus. If you win, if I do the lucky dip, you can win Hell's Kitchen. And hell, I'll even get you Police Force as well, if you like. But then again, I don't think that's a very good prize, because that's kind of like giving someone, you know, a bag of manure as well. It's just rude of us to do, so. Yeah. And that's it, I believe. Yep, that's it. That actually took 10 minutes, that's kind of scary. Sorry. Go on, they're done. There we go. Off we go! These plates, shoved up here, and then jam that into the wooden doors.
I'm a very proud man.
Because we gave out 1-star food? That's not a good thing, buddy. If we keep going the way we're going... So all 5s, all 4s, I'm guessing this will be a 4 as well. Maybe all 4s and a few 3s, and then all 3s and a few 2s. So it doesn't look like we're doing too well. Business people order and eat quickly, but are willing to wait longer as they chat. That doesn't mean they have lower quality expectations. Well, it doesn't matter, because we're just going to give them shit anyway. So,
are we ready?
Let's try to do things a bit differently. Let's piss them off more by not sitting them and stuff like that, and taking their order when we're ready for it, rather than any other time. So, we're going to... That was pretty fast-paced, though, I gotta admit. Like, that was 4-star rating as well, so that wasn't too bad, per se. But, yeah, we could have obviously done better. So, I don't think they can actually get pissed off when they're up there, though, so... Oh, yeah. This is okay. We can do this. Now you get seated. We make them wait to get seated. That's just really rude of us to do, but at the same time, it does seem easier.
I'm tasting something delicious.
Go on. How rude are we? We're just letting them sit there. We don't care. This could end up screwing us up anyway. Or the computer could cheat and make some absolute ridiculous thing for us to have to make for them. Which, I won't blame them if they do. Hey! Don't talk to me like that. Oh god, we don't have any, Oh, now we do. There we go. This does seem to be working though. It's kind of weird.
Good.
But of course we won't really find out until everything screws over, so... we haven't taken their order yet. Go, Nigel. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. Alright. We need that. We'll need 2 servings of veggies, though, which is the only problem. So, put that first. One of those in. And we need creamy stuff. And then we also need to have that. So, don't get fed up like that. It's like they're doing a Mexican wave when they're getting angry, actually. It's kind of amusing to look at. Okay. That's done as well.
Excellent.
I know. I'm quite impressed as well. That. What's the repeating one? Oh, red meat. Okay. That. I can go in there. 14, 13. Okay, we got a few people waiting. Yeah, I think this is actually easier now that we've kind of slowed the pace down a bit, because they do need time to eat, obviously, so... Oh, okay. That one became 4-star right at the end there. That's just cheating of them. Oh, how many parts can there be to make something in the oven? Especially when it involves cream.
People are getting impatient.
You think they're getting impatient? Listen to yourself, buddy. some more cream, and that'll be it. Come on! Hurry up! Hurry up! Now! There we go. Don't make me sound so constipated. Yeah. There we go. Yay. Oh god, that's a lot of orders we're gonna have to be doing in a second. Look at that one. It's burning up. That one should set on fire straight away. terrible. Terrible. Please be something easy. Oh god. Oh, that's only the starters as well. That's even worse. Crap. Oh crap, do you see what I screwed up just then? Okay. Go. I gotta admit that this is quite a different game. You wouldn't expect this from Gordon Ramsay, really. Well, I guess you'd expect the swearing, though. Oh, look at that. Burning it up. It's a hunka burning love. If you guys don't know who Elvis Presley is, I think that you should reconsider your life, but at the same time, some people are too young for it, I guess. I do hear about some people, the game Epic Mickey. Now, here's a perfect example. Some people have no idea who Mickey Mouse is, and I think it's amusing because the game Epic Mickey that came out on, was it the Wii console? A lot of people actually rated it badly. But at the same time, the ideal for it was good because, you know, it's basically Disneyland. Like, you know, the whole, all of Disneyland is devoted to Mickey Mouse, but if you don't know who he is, then yeah, that's going to seem really stupid. Sorry about what I said just then as well. You shouldn't reconsider your life. You don't know who it is. That's just plain me being stupid. I apologize for that, everyone. That was kind of wrong for me to say. But I do have to admit, like, there are some classics that should not be ignored. Like, Michael Jackson. Like, it's pretty hard not to have known that he passed away, but a lot of the youngsters may not know what kind of music he actually released or how good that music was even in the first place. And just to say, I did grow up in that era, so I do know what it's like and what we need to double up on. Okay. And if you actually heard his music, then I think you'd probably appreciate it. Because it's just that different, really. I'm not saying that it suits with styles of music that people like now. That's completely different. Because back at the time, it was great. Currently, maybe not so much, but you'd still enjoy it, though.
You can do it.
I know, we can keep everyone pissed off as well. It's more fun that way. we just need more chicken. That's it, pretty much. Okay, so chicken's ready to go. And that's ready to go, and that's ready to go. Anyone pissed off? Oh, you guys are looking for food. You're looking for Ramsay to fire me, aren't you? Okay, we'll take the order. But when you gotta admit, there's only one person manning the kitchen, so what do you expect?
I like that. I quite like that.
Main course is complete. We just got desserts to go. Oh god, what the hell was that? Oh, that's just them waiting for their food. That's no problem. I don't mind. We can start that anyway. That's close enough. And that's good as well. Okay. I hope everyone's been having a good day so far. I must admit that it's kind of strange to see my mana subscription jump so rapidly, but at the same time, I'm kind of glad. I mean, I do hope that if you're not just watching it for Jagged Alliance, but if you want to watch the other LPs I've done, by all means, take a look at them. You might enjoy them. You might not enjoy them, but still, I hope you'd enjoy them. There is a lot of games out there that I could play. Even if you, if you're thinking about getting a game, by all means, give me a yell, and I'll tell you what I think about it first. And why did I put that in so early? This is what happens when you're LPing. You think about too much stuff. 4-star, 5-star, cool. Don't get so frustrated, guys. Oh, that only needs one thing at least. Oh, that's everything actually. But the thing is, like, yeah, if you don't know if you like a game, by all means, just look it up, Let's Play, and then the name of the game. Or otherwise, give me a yell, and I'll probably have played it anyway. I do play a large amount of games, which is kind of weird, really. And, you know, I do have quite a bit of time sometimes after work to play games, so at least I can give you an honest review. Not to mention, I also review LPs as well, if you're interested. I will warn you now that for a lot of the LPs I've reviewed, they end up being pretty cut by it, because a lot of them are very young, so when they find out that I say, like, you know, bad stuff about their website, they're actually completely distraught, and they just, you know, try to burn me, basically, and they swear like all hell, and, you know, I'm just like, you wanted a review, what's the point of me telling you the good stuff if you don't know what to improve on? Like, even if I tell you, like, hey, you did really well for this, what does that mean? Nothing, really. You don't do a damn thing about it. Look how high that thing is. Jesus. Okay, I'm starting to think that having everyone wait was not a good idea now, after having a look at that meter.
I like that. I quite like
that. That's actually quite bad. That's a really bad rating. Okay, things that don't work. Making everyone wait like all hell for your food. I'm gonna have to just take everyone in as quickly as possible and just go for broken it. Ugh, anyways, I've got this table as well to worry about, don't forget, so this isn't even the hardest difficulty yet. It's great, which also we still haven't got like our final food, which I don't even know what that is, to be honest.
Unbelievable.
He actually sounds happy there. More than halfway there. Not many can make it this far, although you have been extraordinary so far. The climb only gets steeper from here. It's about more than just being a good chef. Now it's time to start pushing for the extraordinary. You need to plan ahead while still focusing on the task at hand. Fame and glamour, O-U-R, because we're in Australia, come to those who are worthy, never compromise on quality, and people who have no choice but to admire. Have no choice but to admire your work. That sounds a bit wrong. I just need to like one star all of these now and that's it. I'm pretty much good. Yeah, I just need to pass these and I'm good, so that'll be interesting. But at the same time, that will finish our video here. We only did two, didn't we? It took 20 minutes. Oh, I don't think I'm going to have to be able to do this anymore, because if it takes that long to do two stages, then I probably shouldn't be playing this, because I didn't think it'd take that long. But yeah, I'll finish this video up here. Thank you for watching, everyone. I do hope you enjoyed it. Feel free to subscribe. And as per usual, take care of yourselves out there, yeah?